Hi guys, did you remember that Apple started to sell the new iMac keyboard separately on their official website not long ago? Which also comes with a woven cable. And today, Charger Lab will bring the teardown of this woven USB-C to lightning cable, and let's take a look. The outer woven will be gray and white instead of a pure white, so it won't be so dirty after a long time of use. The two ends adopt white plastic, but the joint protector disappeared. Then we can see there are 8 silver contacts instead of golden contacts. It can effectively prevent corrosion from liquid such as hand sweat and has better quality. The USB-C can only support USB 2, so it's not full pin design. Take a closer look at the cable. We can find the woven is very densey, which is hard to damage in daily life. And compared to traditional TPE, it is better wear resistance. The cable length is about 1 meter, and the diameter of the cable is about 2.7 millimeter. Use Charger Lab Power ZMF001 to test the cable. The result shows it's 100% genuine, and the port is C94. Then try to charge some iPhones, which is around 20 watts and supports fast charging. Then let's use the cutting machine to tear it down. Firstly, it's the lightning port. The internal PCB is wrapped with metal shields, and the outer woven material is fixed by the metal sheet and spot welded on the port. Very durable. We need to be slow to prevent any accidents. We can see the PCB is reinforced and isolated by glue after remove the metal shields. Here is a big chip AS3616A. Another small chip 1BN. Then remove the metal sheet of USB-C port, which is also reinforced by glue. There are 2 small capacitors in here, and FX12 is in the upright corner, and all the cores are fixed by glue on the other side. The outer woven material won't fall apart even if you cut it off. The first layer is shielding net, and there are 4 Kevlar cables under the shielding net, which can greatly improve the tensile performance. The cores are wrapped with aluminum foil, all of the cores are wound together, and the thread is used to improve the flexibility. These are the negative wires and made of tinned copper. Here are 3 positive red wires, and each wire is mixed with tensile wires. And it is the same design for those 3 wires, which are responsible for data communication. Well, that's the teardown of this cable. This cable is not sold separately, so it would be great if you could find someone who sells this cable separately. You can also click to see the previous teardown of other cables. This is Charger Lab. Please subscribe to us for more content, and see you next time. Bye!